Today we're going to practice the non-normal procedure for an IDG failure. IDG stands for Integrated Drive Generator. An IDG is mounted on each engine's accessory gearbox, beneath the starter motor. They convert variable engine speed into a constant 24,000 RPM, which drives the AC generators. We're cruising to Miami, at flight level 360, and are about to have an IDG fail.
My aircraft.
As the autopilot was disconnected, autopilot B is selected.
Electrical enunciation.
Once verbalized, the light can be extinguished to avoid distraction. Three lights are illuminated: the drive light, source off light, and generator off bus light. The source off and generator off bus lights are associated to the failure of an IDG. This can be caused by low IDG oil pressure, high oil temperature, or an under-frequency condition. The AC and DC metering unit shows generator 1 is affected. If you're not sure of the checklist name, read the word on the light and add checklist afterwards.
Drive checklist.
Firstly, are there any memory items associated with this condition? Then the QRC, where applicable, is scanned for this checklist. Next, the quick reference handbook, referred to as the QRH, is used. The checklist is listed under D in both the lights and alphabetical indexes, and they direct us to page 6.1. The illuminated light for this procedure is shown on the top left of the checklist and helps confirm if this is the correct checklist or not. The pilot monitoring reads the checklist title and condition, seeking input from the pilot flying if this is the correct checklist before performing it.
Drive checklist. Condition: a generator drive malfunction occurs. Do you agree?
I agree.
With both pilots in agreement this is the correct checklist, the pilot monitoring continues.
Step 1. This action is not reversible. Generator drive disconnect switch, affected side, so left side confirm.
When confirm is in the checklist, the pilot flying must confirm the correct switch is about to be moved.
Confirm.
Hold in the disconnect position momentarily. Done. This prevents generator drive damage. Step 2. Choose 1. APU is available for start. It is picking this path. APU. Start.
Notice how the word available is in bold, and on the other path, the word not is in bold. The word when is also in bold. This helps pick the correct path and when to perform a task.
APU started.
The pilot monitoring keeps the pilot flying in the loop, with clear communication of what they are doing.
When APU is running, it is APU generator switch. Affected side, so left side on. It's on.
The four black boxes indicate the checklist, when the APU is available, has been completed. The pilot monitoring therefore informs the pilot flying.
Drive checklist complete.
Had the APU not been available, the checklist states to plan to land at the nearest suitable airport, as only one main AC power source remains. The four black boxes on this path indicate that the checklist, when an APU is not available, has been completed. We hope you enjoyed this look at the drive non-normal checklist following the failure of an IDG. Please support the channel by clicking on like. And please consider subscribing to learn of our future videos. Thank you.